Any of you ever watched those Warner Brother cartoons? Sometimes there's that one where the guy's having a tough time making a decision. He's got an angel on one shoulder, a devil on the other. Seems pretty obvious, right? Usually the angel's the one that's kind of give the good advice, and the devil's trying to get him to do what's going to be bad for him. It's not always that simple, though. Most times they're like not really angels or devils, they're just friends giving you advice, looking out for your best interest, but not really understanding what's going to be best for you. So it kind of comes down to you. You have to make the decision yourself. The song's called H.
Against your face.